So guys, I'm all change. There we go. All changing that, and yeah, I need to charge my phone. Is that what I need to do? Where's my phone? Oh, there it is. It's on really low percent. But yeah, I keep an eye out on my what's it called? I keep an eye out on my on the tickets thing, just in case they're shooting tickets. But oh, let me put it there. Focus. But the only problem is, I think good tickets be in the afternoon when I'm out with friends, so yeah, but we'll wait and find out if there's any standing or anything, or any good seats lately, but any good seats, I mean, so yeah, it's so weird holding my camera stand now and that, packing my bag. Last time I filmed collab with my friends were, or my friend, anyone, was last year, but I don't know when. Was it the sleepover? Yeah, oh my God, it was. You know, the sleepover we all had, that the last time. So I'm pretty there again, because I need to go for my laptop. Was it? I need to Google that. I don't know, I think it was. But yeah, still keep eyeing out, and that I need to sneeze. Honey, sneeze. Never mind. Time is like 10:31. Bus comes at 11. I forgot times. 11:40 something, I think it said. I think. Yeah. I leave the house at 11:35. So, yeah. And I can see Russ Howell soon, guys. And Ed Sheeran album. It's just Effie goes crazy. Okay. Effie is going crazy. This is going crazy. I need to do college work as well, because I'm doing 3rd of March. Yeah, I know, but yeah, it's going crazy, goes so fast. But yeah, so it was hard soon, and that, and actually an album soon, just going crazy. But and now, because he got really two remixes, but because I finished actually station, I won't come back to after, so they got play afterwards. But yeah, it just, oh, I just, everything goes so fast and everything. But yeah, I got edit a day vlog now, much sure I can anyway, in my time I got before I gotta go. And yeah, I want to Google that, what last time I had a collab. I'll go Google that and tell you. But yeah, I'm still half asleep. I'm all changed though, but yeah, I'm still half asleep. Okay, found it out, right, 2 months ago, I filmed What's Your Mind 2.0. Now, that is not a collab next to me, but that is the collab I filmed with my friends. So, weren't that long ago, just 2 months ago, but they weren't properly a collab. So, I won't give it a collab, but not a collab, because I don't know what to do. It's a collab, but they're not physically there. Does that count as a collab? I think so. If it's like, okay, let's say last one is my friends 2 months ago, What's Your Mind 2.0. But if you're looking for the next to me collab, I tell you, 4 months ago, what was What's On Your Mind video. So yeah, oh my God. It was Manpreet 5 months ago. The sit down next to me collab was with Manpreet exposing each other's phones 5 months ago. 5 months ago. And then eating bug challenge Manpreet. And then it was What's On, and then it was Would You Rather Hyper Edition 2. So collab next, a big collab was 6 months ago. And with Manpreet, it 5 months ago. And then I've been alone since then, but then I did What's On Your Mind, but not next to me collab. And then did What's Your Mind again, but not a Next to Me collab, but yeah, then since then, oh no, no, I lied. My mum, 3 months ago, baking cupcake fail, Halloween cupcake fail. I lied, sorry. My last collab was with my mum, 3 months ago. But last friend collab was 5 months ago, now I'm pretty. So yeah, and then since then, I've been alone. Jesus, I don't get out much, do I? I don't, yeah. Wow. And since then, no wonder I've been struggling with ideas, man. When you're alone, it's hard to find ideas. You know what I mean? Because it's fun to film collab with people, but it's hard to think of visual ideas by yourself. Like, you got to do everything. It's hard. It is hard. Right, yo. Let me go editing a daily vlog goal. I kind of forgot that, remember because I didn't sleep last vlog, I stayed all night. I forgot, and now it's a very long vlog. 50 something clips. Yeah, but most of them are short vlogs, like short clip it, so it's alright. But yeah, right. I'll go get editing, so see you afterwards, or see you at the bus stop. Either one, I'll see you soon. So guys, I haven't got long left. Got like less. Well, I stopped editing. I got like a couple more clips. Then I'll finish like, you know, finish what? Damn, I can't think. I finished doing my day vlog, right? But because I got to go out. I've got to go out soon. I've got to eat before I go. Just a snack. They're on these. One left. Well, it's for 1 minute something. But because it froze, it takes longer. I'll do 1 minute 30. You can say it's only 1 minute 10. But that's a bull crap, isn't it? Right, time is 22. I've got to go at 35, but I need to let it go down as well. What I'm eating, and should I have chips as well with it? I have chips as well with it because I forgot I'm going at 35, not 30. Okay, what I'm going to say. I need to put this out here. So let me just put you over here for a minute. Let me put that in the plate. Oh, okay, that got to go in the bowl then. Actually, no. Okay, there we go. I'm going to put it on a plate after when it all cooked. But yeah, come leave at 35. Then, yeah, I just need to let it go down as well. So I got chips and also, trying to get the word out, that chicken wrap thingy, bob, chicken tikka thing, ba-da-ba, thingy dum bus da da ba da da ba da ba. I don't know. Anyway, right. So yeah, I'm really weird filming videos again with someone else. Not used to it, but yeah, still haven't got a good ticket yet. But I'm not giving up hope. My dad thinks, everyone thinks just give up now, but I'm not. I think the chicken wrap gonna be ready for the chips because I did the chips a little bit later. But we'll wait and find out because it's like it's hot, but the inside, because I had the wrap inside, it's not that hot. That's what I need to do because the inside it looked hot, but trust me. The wrap is not hot. Is it burning my flesh? But I know it's not. Okay, maybe it is. Yeah, it is ready. Hot chips. I put those in a bit longer while I put this on the plate. Are you getting full? Burning them now. Okay, chips are ready. Nom nom. So I'm just getting scrapes that fell out the wrap. Right, I gotta eat this now, the wrap and some chips. It actually took longer than I thought to eat, to cook this, to microwave this. But hey-ho. So I'm at the bus stop now, and it looks warmer than it actually is. It's like one of those, like, oh, it looks warm, but it's not. It's cold. I gotta wear my coat and everything. And I forgot, wearing this bag, I can't wear my coat with it, because it's very awkward, you know what I mean? Especially if I've got my camera stand in it. It's very awkward, like with a jacket or something, but not a thick coat. So, didn't think about that. So I only can hold it one, what's it called? One shoulder bag? What is it called? I don't know. Only on my shoulder a little bit and that's it. So I forgot about that. But yeah, I'm waiting for the bus now. Got my bus pass right, yeah. Runs out soon. But yeah. I'll catch you guys. I ate that chicken tikka wrap. And now I feel really sick. Now I'm sick on the bus, great. I did not think of it. I should have done it ages ago while editing day vlog. I really regret my decision. We'll see what happens, but yeah. I catch you guys probably when I see Destiny, probably. So yeah, gotta catch a bus and that, and listen to her shearing. So guys, I'm here now. Gotta go power shop. Can you get some gum and some batteries? I don't think they got batteries in here though, in this power shop. But yeah, it's important. Yeah, the bus. Oh my god, it's not that light. It's nearly lunch. It's lunchtime. It's lunchtime ish. And the traffic was unbelievable. I'll probably be late meeting my friend, but I need to go power shop and all that first, then walk up or catch a bus, so I'm not sure. But yeah, I gotta do that. Finally arrived. To you, 1 second to me. Jesus, took longer. I need to fall asleep. I was that tired. You know, I just noticed. Oh god. I just noticed, guys. Oh, there are batteries. I just noticed, what time is it now? It's 12:56, almost 1, right? I've only been out, I've only been up for 2 hours still. But right, they've only got small batteries, haven't they? No, oh no, they've only got small batteries. Where's the, no, which, right, so, I had a feeling this Tesco's wouldn't have it. Not Tesco's, this pound would have it. Would it have it? They were gone that way. We'll get some gum anyway, but so annoying. So annoying. Right. I'll play my keyboard tonight then. I was going to learn How Would You Feel by a tune on the keyboard, but I need the batteries, don't I? So yeah, I need buy it being online, but it's just saying that I'm really I need to buy a mic. Everything, but yeah, right, let's see if I find the gum now. Yeah, I'll see you guys when in a bit, probably late with Destiny, but see you guys probably with Destiny. You know, I'm always there before my friends. Oh, change up now. Oh, I'm late. She was already there, but I can't do anything because of the bus, but yeah. Oh, I changed a new leaf this year. I'm always late everywhere. Great. So yeah, that first time. But if I was with Aaron, then he always late anyway. It's true. So be alright. I don't think gotta do soon. Nah, I'll walk up a bit quicker. But yeah. So I'm late a little bit, but it's alright. Right, let's go see my friend. Sorry again, but it's so funny because when I vlog. So I've got the stick thing, right? Don't cut off. There we go. Because I'm vlogging, it's so funny because people's reactions to me vlogging, they all just stare at me like, what the hell? What is she doing? Why is she vlogging herself? It's so funny. But yeah, I just wanted to add that in there. Because it's just so funny, though. It just, people's faces like, like they're really confused. What is it? If I saw someone and I have no clue what you're doing, I'll be like, but it's just so funny, their faces. It's like, what the hell is she doing? Hopefully in 2020, everyone will vlog. Oh my God, it'd be so awkward. It'd be so weird, everyone vlogging in the same room. Ooh. Anyway, just wanted to add that in there. So, I can't vlog and talk sometimes, vlog and walk sometimes. I just get exhausted. It's like a workout itself. I see you with you. See, I can't talk and walk. So I'll see you guys when I'm with Destiny. With Destiny. You can't see this now. But yeah, with Destiny now, I'm talking on the bus. I saw her. And yeah, she only filmed collab with me because she just wants the views and she just wants that famous and all that. I don't know. What else do you want? I don't know. I can't give you much. It's only got 87 subscribers, mate. I haven't got that much. You can't get the YouTube on it because I haven't got that. If you want about that, I'm not like, what's a, what are you face? I'm not allowed to say in the vlog, but you know what I'm about. Got some money. Do you know? I don't want to say his name, I can't remember, so, yeah. Yeah. So, I know I haven't got that much money. I haven't got like someone. Oh, hold on, I got £500, nothing. In my pocket. Oh, yeah, just got £500 in my bank. Oh, new work extra shift, you know. Anyway. Oh, I need to buy someone a ring. Wait, I haven't got enough money. Oh, that's that joke you say on now, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Anyway, I'll probably see you guys before we start filming and all that. Probably, I don't know. What do you think, Destiny?
Probably.
She's gonna kick me out afterwards. Yeah. She's so nice, you know. No, but yeah, I'll see you guys when we get there. Or probably inside or. Oh, no. Hold on. Hold on. I didn't mean inside, I mean. I'll probably see you guys when I get to her house. Leave as that before anything goes wrong. You get the views though. No, you're just so cute. You're so cute. Yes. Yeah, you're on my vlog, love. Yeah. Yeah, I'm so cute. You're just so cute. You know, you just want to go home with me? That well. Hello. That's my vagina, nearly. So. You're so cute. Yes, you are. Yeah. Okay, no.
Bunny.
Behave, little one.
Bunny.
The dog just loves me. Anyway, we are at Destiny's now. Dog's so cute. You're so cute. We finished filming two videos. Don't give any spoilers what we filmed, but did you like it? The last one we filmed?
It was okay. Weird one. Yeah.
So original idea, isn't it? Mm. You know what I mean? Every YouTuber done it. But yeah, I don't know when they're going to be uploaded. I know this week coming, Monday. I don't know which one yet. One, the collapse. And then the other one, later on. But you had fun, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't. You're waiting for your paycheck, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're waiting for your money.
Yeah. Now, time to kick you out.
How much do I owe you?
£50.
What?
Yeah.
You said 25 on the phone?
Two collabs. £50.
Well, actually, I've got to film with Destiny over there for one collab, but you booked
that's
in.
That's more. £60.
No.
For one.
Guys, if you don't know what I'm on about, I think they know what by this, won't they?
Oh, yeah.
Sure, basically, it's Destiny from Finding Dory. Like, rawr! How does it go?
I don't know.
Destiny! Not Dory.
That's
Dory. That's Dory. Dory! Still Dory. It's just anyway, I'm sorry, but I didn't know God cost that much. Pay you slowly. I'll call Dom, see if he got any money.
Yeah, she's picking ninja.
Dom, you know.
I might.
You know what? You know, he says to Adam, oh, I might buy this. I might give you the money, Dom, right? You might do that so I can pay Destiny. Yeah, but interesting collabs, let's say that, isn't it?
Mm.
Or collabs, videos.
Yeah, there you
go. Interesting videos. Yeah.
Trying back now, guys. I'm ready. And I've got my iPod playing, but someone else playing the song. No, it's not my iPod playing, but no. Someone into Eddie. I'm not going to speak too loud, but yeah. I remember that icing around here, so I remember icing get chicken and waffles for a snack and everything, and then I got to go home.
Be nice and go get that. The song thinking out that pain, you know. So I'll be loving you.
Yes, I will. Chicken waffles. Ooh.
So I finished Iceland now and everything, and I got stolen my shoe. Very annoying. And I got a bag because it's frozen, so I don't want to get wet in the bag. So I got a charger in there and everything. I just don't want to get my bag damp and everything. But yeah, off to the bus stop now and travel home. Hopefully the traffic not that bad. Don't think it will. Got stolen my shoe, so when I get to the bus stop, so I need to enter my shoe. I've got a stone in it. Might do it before, I'm not sure. But anyway, yeah. Let's go to the bus stop. So I'll see you guys probably when I get home. Come on, be my baby. Come on. Back home now, guys, if you didn't know. And I smell like dog, so Lily will hate me. Lily, I betrayed you. I saw, you know, the little dog, it's Trolla. She got. Destiny got two more dogs, obviously, but a big dog and a dog, but that one's the only one I properly saw, but yeah. And it's so cute. Lily, I betrayed you. You're so cute. I betrayed you, Lily. I betrayed her. I'm sorry. I saw another dog today. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, baby. I love you too. But yeah, anyway, I need to edit the vlog and put the new videos on my laptop. You know, it took me ages to get home as well. It's 16:41, it took me ages to get home. Isn't it, Lily? I miss you. What did you do today? Well, I know what I did. I filmed the videos too. New made channel videos. But you don't care. Great, okay, just block me. Right. And yeah, continue editing daily vlog. Finish editing daily vlog. It's saving right now, and 5 more minutes, then Edging Station will be uploaded. I did, and I checked because I wasn't sure. Did I schedule Edging Station last night? Did it at 6 or 5? Or like 5? Because it's supposed to go up at 5. But I wasn't sure. I double checked. I did schedule it at 6 by accident because I'm so used for daily vlogging. So yeah, but I've turned it back to 5 now, and I am going to just wait and then schedule it. And I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably go on Netflix. Probably not. We don't know at all. I don't know. We don't know. Whoa. But yeah. Oh, research. Oh, what we do? Right. Oh, the Forbidden Forest. I'm really excited for this. Oh my god, I'm really excited for this. Oh my god. I really want to go there. It's opening 31st of March, right? Oh, that my Twitter boy. Just go and check it out, you know. I got 88. Followers. I did have 90, but then people wouldn't follow me. Don't know why. I don't tweet much anyway. But yeah, I really want to see that. The Forbidden Forest looks sick. Look really good. But yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably just chill. So guys, finish really what I gotta call it again. Finish putting the word out for Edging Station. Edging Station gone up, time 17:15.
and I can't do anything else because the vlog is saving and it's 1 hour. Gotta save, 31 minutes. Don't know how, to be honest. And I just finished putting new Mail Channel videos on my laptop, that what it's called, and everything. And yeah, so I'm gonna edit those probably tonight, or probably, what else? Probably tomorrow. But yeah, just don't know what to do now. There might be Drake and Josh reunion or something, I don't know, they might. I don't know what it is that much, but I don't know, something about Drake and Josh, a different version, I don't know, I don't know. I have no idea. I don't know, but I'm interested. Drake Bell's changed so much, and a little bit, not his face, but his voice, anything. And I'm on his YouTube describing him right now. He has aged though a little bit. Watching Drake videos on his channel, and like, Drake's like the big brother you always wanted. Drake was. He was so amazing. Oh, I miss Drake and Josh. You know they're doing the reunion of That's a Raven with her kid. That what I heard, but I don't think it's true. But that what I heard. So the vlog probably late, time is 17:58, but the vlog's still saving. But I can't do anything, can I? But yeah, go watch some YouTube videos. All I see is Emma Watson there, all I see is Miley Granger. And wait, Rev, Ron, I can't help it, I miss them so much. I thought I'd finished watching this, but I haven't, so I'll continue this. It's still saving, guys. Oh my god. I just like doing that to Lily and that, and she just like give me like a few thoughts, like, what's she doing? You're just so warm, Lily, that all. You're so warm. Your face so confused. It's finally uploading right now. It took ages, don't know why, but finally uploading slowly. So guys, I got my keyboard. Mum got the, what is it called, batteries for it finally. And yeah, I'm learning How Would You Feel by Ed Sheeran on keyboard piano thing, and this is what I got so far. Okay, I'm rebalancing it. Hold on. One, two, three. No. There.
Joke. In for Robin. What's he done, boyfriend?
One, two.
She's cheater.
You don't know why. Woo! And I've got a crab in my hand, but yeah, it's getting there, but I'm just doing that. So guys, I have finished, my hand's aching me, so I've got to have a break from it. Hold on, there we go. I've got to have a break from it and come back to it later on tonight, or later on today, I don't know. Dad went out to get pizza, just a small little pizza box, four pieces in there. I don't know, it's been this long, it's like 8:11 now, it's still not back. Yeah, my hand is this. I show which hand when I take my jacket off. This hand aches me because I'm not used to using this hand often. I've always used my right. So my right hand's okay, just my left hand, because I barely use my left hand to like move anything, really, except for holding stuff. But because I'm stretching my fingers to on the keyboard and everything, like all that. So yeah. Learning How Would You Feel by Ed Sheeran, because I wanted to, the second I saw that. And yeah, I'm like, oh, that's sick. You know, the one when it says, no, the one he did, he posted on his YouTube, and the piano guy there, and it's like, oh my god, I want to learn that. And it's pretty easy to learn, really. I thought it'd be a little bit complicated, but it's just because it's the same, you just use the same stuff in the video, and then the bit when it changes, just use that. That what I know so far. I don't know anything else, but that what I learned so far, the chorus, the verse, and then I'm learning second verse later on tonight. But yeah, my hand is aching me, so I gotta take a break, I gotta watch some YouTube videos,
And I've got to have my chicken waffles, but Dan not back yet, and I've got to have that and then have chicken waffles. So I don't know what to do. I've got, what's on YouTube though? Join your shortest out here. Shane Dawson is the shortest one. So I've got to watch Shane Dawson's video, actually. No. Do College Kids Knows 80s music. I'll go click that. That only 8 minutes. It's still not back yet. I've put chicken waffles in there. And yeah. Okay, my keyboard again. Because I wanted to. And I couldn't play it before because batteries. These batteries ran out. And I couldn't play anymore. I need new batteries and everything. And I need to get, buy online digital charger. We did have one, but Dean lost it. My brother Dean, because it's my brother Dean's keyboard, obviously. But yeah, so I need to buy that. It's £7 from me on Amazon, but yeah. 27 battery. I've got a spare battery in my bag. I haven't took it out yet, but I'll go watch a YouTube video and see if pizza wise, if not, I have chicken waffles. So just watch YouTube videos and Dad brought back, told you, little pizza. It's so cute. It's so tiny. Oh. Hold on. There we go, it's a bit focused, a bit better now, but yeah, he's so cute, and I got some Coke as well, but yeah, go eat this, then in a bit I got to eat chicken waffles, but it's so cute, because it's so small. I like Shane Dawson eating while I'm eating everything. I'm really full after that, so I think I'll have my chicken waffles tomorrow. Because I'm really full. Lily, you can't come up here. Hmm? Why do you always want to come in then? Come on. Huh, time is it. At 10, I'm going to go upstairs and watch. Lily. I'm going to watch Celebs Get Eating upstairs. But yeah, go watch some YouTube videos and everything. Lily, you right there, love? No, she's a cute little thing. But yeah, I've got my chicken waffles tomorrow. Came up here, go watch Celebs Get Eating. But I got a file, basically, I've got to play golf with friends because I saw Dan Phil play it and it looks really fun and everything. I might download Sims, I'm not sure yet. He hasn't started yet because it's the, you know, the previews, like, introducing the people. Got glass, ice with Coke, and I've got to play a keyboard, learn thing in the advert of this. So what I've got to do, only advert something, can only practice the first bit really good because I got to play so often the song, but yeah, but watch Celebs Get Eating. This is what I mean, so I've got to do that. I don't know how to do this, I don't know, but I don't know, but yeah, and also Celebs Get Eating advert, watch an advert, I've got to play this. I've got Photoshop, I just need to play around with it and work it properly and that, but yeah, got it, it's all good. It just, I need, you know, mess with it and just learn it more to what I want, so yeah. My hand, this hand's aching me. I've written it down, I think I got it now, guys. I think I have, sorry, this shirt, but I think I have. It probably not the best, but I need to learn it. But and I just gotta go on someone who done it, just going through, no tutorial, just actually going through it, just to see if I got it all right. Should I put cover or something? Because it's a simple one. But then the problem is, the one person, you can add in other stuff, but I don't know what you're on about, but go listen to this first. So guys, my hand is aching me. I've got to have a break. I changed battery because they've run out, but I need to get a charger for it. But I'm trying. I try and do it with lyrics and where the lyrics go, but it's hard. It's very hard. I just need to keep on practicing what I've got before learning. Like, I need to practice it the whole properly without no mistakes. Then I can do that. Then also, do where he says the parts, you know, the lyrics. That's what I need to do, really. I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm like, okay, let's learn the lyrics with it, even though I'm not that very good for it. There are lots of mistakes, and I think my hand's aching me, so I've got to take a break. Time is 1:15 warning. Yeah, I know. I know. Oh, actually, I want to learn
So I took the little thingy off. I want to learn. It's on here. You can play. Learn one. Oh.
Yo.
Yo. Oh, where is it? It's hard. Let me do this. I need to stop, guys. I am. I need to stop. Anyway, all the battery is half gone because the keyboard takes up like half the pack. And not even that. And yeah, I need to buy thingy charger automatically. It's like, it goes so fast. Like, I have them for like a day and run out. Not even a day. Actually, I have played it a day. Time is like 2:13. I didn't mean to be this late. I didn't want to go to bed reasonable time as well. But now, yeah, my hand's aching me now. But yeah. I didn't mean to do that. God, it's so cold. I just had coke with ice and it's so cold. Right, I need to, what time is first? 2:48. I'm gonna read some little fanfiction. We'll try to find some anyway. And everything, and yeah. Sort of getting more on the quiz as well. Is it Thursday? No, not Thursday, past Thursday. It's all me. But yeah, just gotta.
You're
getting
out? Yeah. Do. But yeah, I gotta read some furniture. I gotta go to bed now. I haven't got a chance.